Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to Makeup Trick Monday. If you're new here, then Makeup Trick Monday is a series on our channel where we try a new makeup trick every Monday. For today's video, two of you guys suggested me this trick. मैं दोनों का comment screen पे डाल दूंगी. I thought like मुझे makeup का नहीं arm exercise का suggestion मिल रहा है because we are going to apply contour, concealer, foundation, everything at the same time and blend them out together. So, the credit goes to both of you guys. Thanks for suggesting this. And I don't know who actually started this and who uses this technique, या फिर this trick these days. Because honestly, I have not seen anyone using this. Honestly, I have not seen. And I was searching for 2 days straight up. कि कोई तो करो. Nobody did that. At least these days, no one is doing that. Back then it was a trend, like everyone was like doing it, but I saw Kaushal Beauty do it. Like ek video bhi laga tha mujhe unka jisme she was applying everything together and blending it out. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm not going to apply everything and blend it out, guys. My little arm is not ready for that. So what I'm going to do is main base karungi, like I'm going to apply my foundation, मतलब मैं कलर करेक्टर करके उसके ऊपर फाउंडेशन लगाऊंगी एंड देन आई एम गोइंग टू ट्राई द टेक्निक दैट यू गाइस सजेस्टेड फॉर माय कॉन्टूरिंग एंड माय हाइलाइटिंग अंडर द आईज. लास्ट मंडे वाले वीडियो में वी वर ट्राइंग रॉबर्ट वेल्च का मेथड वेर ही सेड 3 dots ऑफ कंसीलर इज इनफ एंड आई एम गोइंग टू डू द एग्जैक्ट अपोजिट टूडे. आई एम गोइंग टू अप्लाई द हाइलाइटिंग कंसीलर इन्वर्टेड ट्रायंगल. जो लास्ट वीडियो में हमने बोला था ना कि हम ये चीज नहीं करने वाले, वही चीज हम इस वीडियो में करने वाले. सो या लेट्स गेट इन टू द वीडियो नाउ. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद प्राइमर. फॉर प्राइमर आई एम गोइंग टू यूज दिस शुगर बेस ऑफ ग्लोरी पोर मिनिमाइजिंग प्राइमर. I'm going to take this much and warm it up between my fingers and apply it on my pore area. And जो भी मेरे हाथ में बचा, I'm taking it all over my crease. I'm going to give this primer 2 minutes to settle down into my skin. For color corrector, I'm using this LA Girl Pro Conceal in the shade orange. I'm going to blend it with my finger itself. And I'm going to take off the excess using my sponge. For foundation, I'm going to go for this LA Colors Truly Matte Foundation. And I'm in the shade Cafe. I'm going to take 1.5 pump, just warm it and apply this all over my face. And I'm going to blend it using my sponge itself. Okay, now I'm going to take my contouring product. This is the Sugar Face Forward Contour Stick in 02 Espresso Edge. I'm going to apply it on my contouring areas. Something like this. And something like this. And on my... Like we are going to go heavy handed on contouring. Did I mess up? Okay, we'll blend it out and I'm going to try contouring my lips today. I wanted to try this, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a small brush like this, take my contouring product in it. I don't know, I'm doing it right or wrong. Let me change the brush. I'm taking a smaller brush this time. I applied very light-handedly, so contouring done. Now I'm going to use a concealer which is a bit lighter for my skin tone. I'm going for this Sugar Magic Wand concealer, a beautiful concealer but thoda sa light hai mera skin tone ke liye. And I'm going to apply, I don't remember last time maine itna sara concealer kab use kiya, so I'm going to apply it in a like a inverted triangle sort of thing. Okay, something like this. And usual concealing areas. And now that I look very dangerous, now I understood you guys wanted me to apply foundations on the remaining areas, but theek hai, I'm going to blend it. So blending ke liye what I'm going to do is I'm going to blend lighter areas first and then hum darker area mein jayenge, otherwise mujhe aisa lag raha hai ki dono mix ho jayega. So yeah, I'm going to start off with my concealer. Now I'm going to blend my contour. Let's go for a brush on our nose. Okay, I'm going to take a brush and just buff out everything together. Because मुझे बहुत harsh लग रहा है and I'm not a harsh contour person, if you know me. So, yeah, that's how the face looks. I'm literally blending this for 10 minutes straight, huh? I'm not even exaggerating the things. Okay, मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है कि under eye area थोड़ा सा like cakey लग रहा है but मतलब concealer मैं इतना ज़्यादा नहीं लगाती हूँ. I am being honest with you guys, मैं concealer ज़्यादा नहीं लगाती हूँ. But this thing is looking very very beautiful on camera than in person. In person भी बहुत बुरा नहीं लग रहा है. थोड़ा सा under eye area बहुत सा dry pulling लग रहा है. Guys, mind you, I did my skincare really well and before every makeup I do my skincare very well. So भले ही मैं कैमरा में नहीं दिखाती हूँ but I take my skincare very seriously. So हाँ, मैंने under eye cream भी लगाया था but still it's feeling a bit dry and थोड़ा सा creasing start हो चुका है. I hope the camera is capturing it. मुझे contour बहुत पसंद है. I never do contour इतना heavy handed and it's looking really very very pretty. Like ये part में shadow, ये part highlighter, मुझे अच्छा लग रहा है. For some reason, I'm liking this. And contouring lips was such a cute idea. मतलब बहुत cute लग रहा है. I don't know why I'm liking this. I am still shocked that I'm liking this. Okay, let's continue with our face, guys. I'm going to just apply a loose powder. This one is by Stay Quirky. ये मैं सिर्फ मेरा under eye area पे and थोड़ा सा around the mouth लगा रही हूँ because जो मेरा foundation है, it's a काफी matte foundation. I don't feel like going for a bronzer, but क्योंकि वो product cream product है तो just to set that मैं थोड़ा सा bronzing करने वाली हूँ. Ever so slightly मेरा bronzer लेके मैं बस उस area को set करने वाली हूँ. I'm not going to drag it more, but थोड़ा सा. Okay, let's go for blush. For blush I'm using this Wet n Wild color icon blush in the shade mellow wine. ये brush है ना, I'm going to throw it away. I'm going a bit heavy-handed with this blush because ये blush जल्दी vanish हो जाता है. Like अगर मैं setting spray लगाऊंगी ना, ये निकल ही जाएगा almost. Okay guys, let's move on to our eyes because I just got carried away. Let's start with eyebrows. For eyebrows, I'm going to go for this Sugar Arts Arrival brow product. इस बार spoolie खुला है तो मैं इसको खुला ही रखती हूँ, otherwise उड़ जाता है वो. Using the spoolie on the other side, मैं बस product को distribute करूँ. I'm going to prime my eyelid using this Swiss Beauty concealer. For eyeshadow, I'm going to go for this Wet n Wild Color Icon palette in the shade Stop Playing Safe. I'm going to set my concealer in place using this shade. They say it's for transition, but ये मेरे skin tone पे दिखेगा ही नहीं. It is more of my skin tone. Skin. I'm going to take this shade and put this in my crease. Now I'm going to take this brown, chocolate brown, and इसको मैं मेरा outer V पे लगाने वाली हूँ. Outer V को deepen करने वाली हूँ इससे. मैं दोनों शेड्स को एक साथ ब्लेंड आउट करने वाली हूँ यूजिंग द सेम प्रीवियस ब्रश जिससे हमने क्रीज को ब्लेंड किया था. ओके, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टेक दिस ग्रीन एंड मैं इसको इनर हाफ पे लगाने वाली हूँ विथ माय फिंगर. शेड इजंट ग्रेट, लाइक बहुत ज्यादा पिगमेंटेशन नहीं, इट इज वेरी हार्ड. नाउ दैट हैज बीन लेड डाउन. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to take this glitter. This one is by Swiss Beauty. This glitter is by Wet n Wild. It is their Mega Lash Liquid Catsuit Glitter. I'm in the shade Emerald Gray, Gaze, Emerald Gaze, and I'm going to apply it on the green that we have. dries down very very quickly guys. Now I'm going to take my same crease color and थोड़ा सा एजेस को डिफ्यूज कर रही हूँ बिकॉज वो ग्लिटर बहुत जल्दी ड्राई डाउन हो गया. आई डोंट वांट हार्श एजेस, मैं बस उसको डिफ्यूज कर रही हूँ. एंड आई एम गोइंग टू डीपन माय आउटर वी एज वेल यूजिंग द सेम शेड चॉकलेट ब्राउन. दोनों शेड्स को एक साथ ब्लेंड करते हैं एंड यूजिंग अ क्लीन ब्लेंडिंग ब्रश आई एम गोइंग टू ब्लेंड आउट एवरीथिंग रियली वेल. ओके लेट्स गो फॉर लाइनर, लेट्स गो फॉर आवर एसेंस सुपर लास्ट लाइनर, लेट्स ड्रॉ अ स्मॉल विंग. Okay guys, the wings don't want to match, so let's not disturb them. I'm going to go for my kajal. For kajal, I'm using this LA Girl Glide Gel Liner. And I'm trying to connect it with my wing. Now let's take this green shade again. I'm going to just apply this in my lower lash line. So yeah, like this. Now I'm going to take the same glitter and मैं इसको lower lash line पे भी थोड़ा सा नीचे लगा रही हूँ with that green. Something like this halfway through. I'm going to go for my fixing spray. This one is by Faces. And I'm going to push the product in. Let's go for mascara. For mascara, I'm going to go for this Essence Paul's Lashes mascara. मैं एक coat लगाने वाली हूँ. I'm going to let it dry and then मैं दूसरा coat लगाऊंगी. This mascara dry, तब तक हम lipstick लगा लेते हैं. For lipstick, I'm going to go for this combo. This is the Blue Heaven Elegance Matte Lip Color in the shade 07, and this is the Sugar Matte Has a Lip Crayon in the shade 20 Buffy Summer. पहले मैं Blue Heaven वाला लगा रही हूँ. And now I'm going to apply the sugar one over it. And the combo is amazing. Okay, the mascara is dried down. I'm going to apply one more coat. Guys, we are left with only highlighters. I'm going to go for this Sugar Contour de Force highlighter palette in the shade 01 Glow Genius. I'm going to take all the three shades like this and highlight my face. I'm going to blend the highlight using this one. I'm going to apply this highlighter on my brow bone and my inner corner. And yeah, that is the finished look guys. I really like it. I really love the way the eyes turned out. Considering the fact maine kitna sara product lagaya tha, my under eye doesn't look cakey for some reason and I really love today's makeup. मेरा contour भी बहुत beautiful लग रहा है. The highlight at the center of my face is also beautiful. For some reason, I'm liking my makeup today. Like my base is looking very pretty and flawless. On camera को ये बहुत beautiful लग रहा है and in person भी ये बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. So I think I'll be using this trick often. I wasn't expecting that I'll be saying this, but I think I'll be using it. So yeah, that is the finished look and that is my take on the trick. So yes, with this we come to the end of this video. If you found it helpful or if you enjoyed watching it, do give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel guys, it's free. Hit the bell icon so that you get notifications. You can also follow me on Instagram. I'll see you guys very soon. Until then, bye.